Good afternoon, everyone, and I'm happy to see that we have, even this year, more and more airlines and systems. This is proving one thing, is that you still see a lot of value in standards. And we have this session today because we understand that innovation is enabled by standards, innovation at scale. When you have a big standard, you can innovate and you can scale your innovation. Today, in fact, I will not speak really about an innovation that will change the world for airlines. I will try to see how we are tackling a specific issue that you will see for travelers. So sometimes we forget about the traveler. So this innovation is more about the traveler. And it is not a product. It is not a fancy product, artificial intelligence. It is about product delivery, about implementation. So we did great job in reissuing tickets. You remember that for travel agencies in the past, reissuing tickets was the most painful task. It was also the main source of errors. You did a great job because you filed this famous Category 31. So reissuing conditions are now filed. 90% of the bookings in Amadeus and in all systems, I assume, are covered by these conditions. We have done our job on our side on systems. We have created these transactions in Amadeus Ticket Changer that creates a good experience for the travel agent. Now we can change ticket in few clicks or few entries. So it looks like this problem is solved for the travel agent. We have also developed web services, APIs. So online travel agencies, TMCs can implement these services and they can do self-servicing on their website, even on mobile application. So again, looks like the traveler is fine, he can do the self-service. But do you know what is the most frequent question today in travel agency call center? Why people are calling a call center or their travel agent on the phone? This question is, can I change my ticket? Still today, 70% of calls are around this. And you know why? And you know what, plutôt? 90% of the cases, in 90% of the cases, the answer of this question is either no, or the penalty is so high that the passenger is giving up. Can you imagine the experience for the passenger, the perception of the travel agency, and through the travel agency of the travel provider, when you are waiting on a hotline for a negative answer? 70% of calls. Despite all of the filings and everything. So we have looked at that. How can we fix that? How can we empower the traveler, but not only few travelers, only North America travelers, European travelers, all travelers all over the world? How can we empower them to know if they can change their ticket and to perform the changes themselves? We have looked at that with the result of reducing this call center, this 70%. And of course, at the end, improving the customer satisfaction. In all of the business, if you have a problem in indirect channel, the provider of the product, even in non-air products, will have a bad effect. So we need to improve that. What's the idea? Solution of this for us was to create this Amadeus Ticket Changer white label. So what does it mean? It's a solution where everyone can have access to the information on mobile, desktop. But the true small innovation we put is no API implementation, nothing. A travel agent with no IT can use it. You know why? Because the solution is just a simple URL, a URL for each of the travel agency. This URL will just drive to a simple, optimized flow. Can I change my ticket? You have the answer. And the reissue flow with a shopping, including penalties. You have all of the information. You can book, you can ticket. All of this done under the travel agency brand because the customization of the page is done. So the actual implementation of this is just writing an URL address on the itinerary receipt or putting a button with a URL address in existing mobile application, nothing more. So suddenly you could have millions of passengers having access to this information, even if they sold they buy the ticket in the street. So we do that. Of course, you need to test your MVP. So we did that with Selectour. This is a French chain with 1,200 agencies in streets. They just put this famous URL address in their itinerary receipt, mails, or even paper, and on mobile. And suddenly, they just send by mail a logo and the official color of the company, which is a kind of orange here. We customize, so it's looking like the brand of the travel agency. And suddenly, all of their travelers do have access to this information and can change the ticket, but the travel agency didn't implement anything. So even APIs, even if it's REST, JSON, or all of this fancy technology, is already sometimes too much for some travel agencies. The effect of that is that a part of your travelers do not benefit from your filing in category 31. All of this effort you've done to improve the service still lead to this passenger waiting sometime long time on the hotline of the travel agencies. So it's time, I think, to think about innovation, not only on product side, because a good solution is good customer service, good product, and good implementation, because you want to reach everyone. So I think that's fine, and I have no red light, so I'm very happy. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Hervé. Great presentation.
Thank you.
I'll take the clicker. So I liked that, you know, Amadeus was not selling a product there in
no,
that presentation.
Never.
And so in terms of that innovation, how could ATPCO sort of help take that to the next level?
Yeah, that's a good point, because I mentioned a lot of reissues. You know why? Because we have this 90% coverage. But please file category 33 for refunds. Because if someone say, can I get my ticket refunded? We have only 52% of our bookings covered by this. So please file category 33. And ATPCO, I hope you can help us. We can help us to achieve this refund side.
And one of your points is that travel agencies don't have to be up on JSON or some of the other technologies in order to be able to take advantage of this.
No, they just need a piece of paper, or they can even print it on the T-shirt or write it by hand. It's just a new URL address.
Mm-hmm. And how would that get out to the agencies who would then get it out forward? Would they have to, who would be sort of advancing it?
So
what other partners would sort of play a role in helping this get to agencies?
So in fact, we have a full network of presence in the world. So mm-hmm. all of these people can just contact Amadeus, more the travel agencies, of course. But it will be extremely easy, and even the delivery is self-servicing, in fact.
Yeah. Fantastic. Well, Hervé, thank you so much.
Thank
really
you.
Appreciate it. Have a good one.
Thank you.